I'm the first person to know Malik Berry. I introduced Malik to Wiz.
Okay.
From there, I came back to Nigeria, and then my dad wanted me to go to school. So I was like, it wasn't for me.
Right, okay.
He's like, okay, if I go to school, he has one land not far, he'll build me a studio.